Daily news, breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Remember, guys, to follow us on all our social media platforms on Instagram, Prince Miller Entertainment, Facebook, or Prince Miller Entertainment. We're also available on our Facebook group, which is our Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Follow us on Twitter, it's a P Miller ENT, and we'll follow back. And today is the 6th of November 2021. And so here's the latest news. Two people were killed when a Macrolite airplane caught fire in the Mazoe area. In a statement, Transport and Infrastructure Development Minister Felix Mona said the aircraft departed Komani airfield and was scheduled to land back at the same airfield after a training sort of flight. Attorney Michel previously owned aircraft ZB, which he had sold to Alistair Stobart. Alistair Stobart was in the Republic of South Africa at the time of the accident. Alistair Stobart requested the previous owner, Anthony Michel, to conduct a type conversation training at Gary Bissett. Gary Bissett was an instructor on Zimbabwe Microlight Association 9-type certified aircraft and several other 9-type certified aircraft. He held a Zimbabwe recreational aircraft pilot license, and his total flying time was estimated to over 1,500 hours. Further, some aviation qualifications he held included a full radio license issued by the Civil Aviation Authority of Zimbabwe. He was not a holder of any flying license or rating issued or granted by any civil aviation regulatory authority, he said. The minister said on the day of the accident, Gary Bissett was receiving type conversation training on ZBEE, a Sting S-14 aircraft, while Anthony Michel was the training pilot instructor. The aircraft engine caught fire while the aircraft was flying over Esberg Farm in Mazoe Farming and Mining Area. The fire swept across the aircraft cabin and other sections of the aircraft. The accident occurred on the 4th of November 2021 around 17:20 hours time. Both occupants of the aircraft were killed and the aircraft completely destroyed in the accident. Plexiglass with ballistic shoot circle was found off to the left of the flight path and about 100 meters before the first point of aircraft first impact to the ground. While the chute meant to carry the aircraft when deployed in an emergency was found 50 meters from the first point of impact, with its suspension tethers burnt through by the fire, Minister Mona said. Investigations by the Air Accidents and Incidents Investigation Department under the Ministry of Transport and Infrastructure Development are in progress. And so don't want to rest in peace to those gentlemen who passed away on the 4th of November 2021, and they died while on training and in Mazoe area there. And so write it all in the comment section. This is our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. We send condolence messages to the family and friends of those ones who lost their loved ones on this incident. And daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Practically any new information, we come back here, we'll let you know, guys, with the Rafamba say, because this is said. Thank you very much for listening and watching daily news, breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Bless up.